Hi, I'm Tracy Chapman from So Thankful, and today is April 22nd, 2021. It's Earth Day, and I thought today would be the perfect day to show you how I make my plant tag markers. It's a super project if you're really into upcycling or recycling like me, because it uses plastic that you already have on hand. And I love that because, you know, single-use plastic is just not really a great thing, and it ends up in the landfill, and you know. So for Earth Day, I'm making plant tags because here on the farm, I like to plant a lot of things, a lot of veggies, a lot of flowers, and that means I need to have a lot of tags because I'll start them all in a small container with little seedlings, but then I have to pot them up. So it's easy when they're all in that one container, I just need one tag, but that one container might turn into 72 eventually. So I need to have a lot of tags. So I'm going to show you today how I make them, and you can make them cheap, easy, actually free if you've got that plastic. Preferably we want some white or light colored food plastic, things like sour cream containers, maybe an ice cream tub, gallons of milk, all those things will work, and I'll show you how to do that in just a second. You just want to make sure that you start out with the clean container. So wash it up good, remove any labels if you can, and then we'll get into it. So come on along with me. Okay, so the materials we'll need to do this are our plastic containers, and you'll see here, these two are big yogurt containers. I think I got these from Costco. I just removed the labels and I cleaned them out. This one is a gigantic sour cream tub, and so we can use that as well. You'll need a Sharpie marker, and then you'll need some sturdy craft scissors. These ones are Fisker's titanium nitride scissors. I don't sell these, I just use them. I only use them for crafts, and I would never, ever, ever, ever dream of using my fabric scissors on this project. So these are great. Any craft scissors that you have should work. And then of course, you're gonna need your plants. And these are California Wonder bell pepper plants that I have potted up from, I have showed you the picture earlier of the flat tray of pepper plants, and I have a lot more to do, but here we are. So let's get started. All you do, you've got your container and it's already cleaned out. It's fine if it has some staining. It's fine if it cracks a little bit. You're just gonna cut down the side. You're gonna cut around. The bottom will not be used for this. It will go in my recycle bin, but I love these markers because one, we can make them as wide as we want. We can make them as long as we'd like, according to the length of the plastic available. But if you like a little bit more room on your marker to write what you've got or different information, you can do that with this. That's super cool. So then all you're gonna do, and if you don't have scissors, obviously you could probably use a, on your rotary mat, if you have a mat, use a craft blade and an X-Acto knife and cut it that way. But I'm just gonna eyeball it. Okay. You get the idea. And then I like to have little points on mine. So again, I'm just eyeballing. We're gonna go down. It doesn't have to be perfect. It's gonna be in the soil after all. Are. Then all you need to do now is mark on here what your plant is. And there you have it.
Hey, if you enjoyed this video, if you learned something today,
I'd really appreciate if you could give me a thumbs up below. It'd super mean a lot to me and help out my channel a bunch. Thanks again so much for watching. Have a super day. We'll see you in the next video. Bye.